I was raised to believe that working hard would afford me a middle-class lifestyle. I have woken up to the reality that that's gone.
There's always that fear, is Joe going to call and say he got laid off?
Democrats have been acting like there's no appetite for progressivism, but that's what we're actually hungry for.
Rhode Island needs a governor that represents real democratic values. We don't need people elected to office that are Republicans in disguise.
First off, I hear you. This is exactly why I'm running for governor. I've spent my whole life fighting alongside others for stronger communities. People say the system isn't working, but I believe the system is working exactly as it's designed to. It's working for massive global corporations and the rich few who run them. Not for the many, not for working people who are struggling just to keep their heads above water. People understandably think that these economic forces, like greed and exploitation, are like gravity, like they're laws of the universe. But that's simply not true. We can create a Rhode Island where the people have the final say on their economic, political, and daily lives. When we have a Democratic governor who cuts pensions and Medicaid and governs like a Republican, it's time to change what it means to be a Democrat in 2018. I'm running for governor because I know it doesn't have to be this way. We can change things. We can have a Rhode Island where every person can go to the doctor without fear of going broke, where we can lead the nation in renewable energy and return the profits to the people, where all Rhode Islanders can have jobs that pay, homes they can afford, and a future for their children. All of this is possible. We only need the courage to act, and it starts now. This is who we are. We're one of the most democratic states in the nation, and it's time we start acting like it. I humbly ask for your vote so we can take our great state in a new direction. Vote Matt Brown on September 12th.
I'm Matt Brown, and I approve this message.